Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
safety breach.
Been camped out in Galleria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that martial weights will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Thank you. Rip. Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wade sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlo?
No. No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you. Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Ripley's asked me to write a report on what happened to the umbilicus when we hooked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think means of tons of oil, but get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put the Nostromo in dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due. Parker out.
Security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seeds and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Thank you.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Containment hazard level, Omega. We don't forget the little details when we need something.
The door appears blown. I can't get near it.
Not allowed in there. I'm not crawling in there after you. Come out of the vent system, please. You're not allowed in there. I'm not crawling in there after you. Existing tasks have a high priority. Have you seen this? You understand. I'll have to report you for this.
Mr. Seeks and Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now! Get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
All visiting corporate representatives, Strange. Come with me, please. Running causes accidents. You're going to hurt yourself. This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop interfering. I'm going to catch you.
To take my chance to dream.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit gate.
Apollo transit reserved for Seeks and Executives and Synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Thank you.
appointment. This is a Sikh's new leader appointment. Alert, please stop interfering. You'll be coming. Tommy Synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
spreading in android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on the station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But she's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.